So really, you're not gatekeeping your favorite perfume. You're just gatekeeping the secret.
I cannot believe I'm giving this away. At least if you love this tip, like, come follow my channel. This is not a perfume. This is Juliet Has a Gun, and it is the ugliest bottle. The top note, the base note, the middle note, it's all Cetalox. By taking this singular note and pairing it with your favorite perfume, you now have a signature scent that nobody can quite put their finger on.